Hello and welcome to Riverside Theatre Festival, a show to celebrate the arts. Can I please remind you to turn off all mobile devices and that the use of flash photography is strictly prohibited. I would also like to inform you that the performance does contain strobe lighting and smoke machines. In the case of emergency, can you please make your way calmly to the nearest fire exit? Our staff will be on hand to guide you. So sit back, relax and enjoy today's performance.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the performers would like to invite all of you to join them on the stage in a horseshoe position. Please do not try and cross any wires, and our staff will be on hand to direct you to and from your seats.
Israel, went king in the time of establishing modern dance. Feminism and modern dance are fundamentally intertwined. Women Israel, went king in the time of establishing modern dance. Feminism and modern dance are fundamentally intertwined. Women Israel, went king in the time of establishing modern dance. They continue female acting in dance society. Feminism and modern dance are fundamentally intertwined. Women Israel, went king in the time of establishing modern dance. They continue female acting in dance society. Feminism and modern dance are fundamentally intertwined. Women Israel, went king in the time of establishing modern dance. They continue female acting in dance society. Feminist concepts and ideas, intentional or not, create problems with modern dance.
And also bring influence to the art form.
Feminism and modern dance are fundamentally intertwined. Women's roles were king within the time of establishing modern dance. They continue female acting in dance society. Feminist concepts and ideas, intentional or not, create problems with modern dance.
And also bring influence to the art form.
Feminism and modern dance are fundamentally intertwined. Women's roles were king within the time of establishing modern dance. They continue female acting in the dance society. Feminist concepts and ideas, intentional or not, create development of modern dance.
And also bring influence to the art form.
Women are the keywords within dance society, and feminist concepts and ideas really push female choreographers and dancers further within their career.
I believe that women are given the roles that they are because they're traditionally known to be timid, fragile and weak alongside elegant and soft.
I think dance as a whole can gain the most from feminist analysis, as dance is a form of art presented on the body of any dancer. Or even a non-dancing body. But the body is where gender differences are normally understood to be created.
Females maintain some of the most powerful symbols of femininity, which can create the richest materials for dance.
In my opinion, female and male dancers can create the most powerful and beautiful movement to be presented on stage.
Yes, all dancers have their own style within dance, but this does not mean female and male dancers are any different to each other, apart from the gender difference.
Thank you. never know, what?